polishing swords of ebon flame, they rode out from the gate, and a terrible silence fell upon Kor-Avul-Thaa.
Yeah.